haben die Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. At a time, I did see some of this material, and it was being sold as Shangolowe mine, so we can go with that. I prefer to stick to Katanga Copper Crescent, because one never really knows exactly where these guys are from. You have the chatukite, you have quartz, and then on the quartz you have tiny green crystals, which would be perhaps malachite, could be dioptase, could be one of the little Congo rarities, you know, the Zignerite or one of those. Let's have a zoom in on that. And all this is on a matrix of a solid dolomite, full of vugs. Let's turn it this way around. Now, usually in the vugs you don't have much crystallization. In this one you have a vein of what looks like chatukite running through the vug. There you have the solid dolomite matrix from a different angle. From this angle you have here. And of course what's so interesting is those little green crystals. And of course the lovely sprays of chatukite on here with the tiny quartzes covering some of them. Druzy quartz. From the Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo.